Hello ma'am, may I know your name and where do you stay?
Yeah, hi, my name is Shanta Mukherji and currently I'm staying in Kharadi. Previously I used to stay in Viman Nagar, just opposite learning curve.
Okay, so yes. How old is your child?
My child is 2.5 years old, her name is Anahita Mukherji.
Okay, so and what kind of institute you are looking for her?
See, basically preschool is very important for a child's intellectual, psychological needs, you know, for the child's development. So in Marathi we have a very beautiful saying that Bija Ankura Ankura Olya Maticha Kushita Kase Ruzave Biyane Mala Nahi Khadakat. So in short it means that a child is like a seed. You know, you just plant a seed in the soil and you leave it. You know, that plant is not going to come out of the seed. It needs a lot of nourishment. It needs a gardener to tend. So basically I was looking out for a school wherein, you know, Anahita would develop herself. Basically her psychological, her emotional needs would be developed. She would get a good atmosphere, a very positive, a vibrant kind of an atmosphere which would help her grow. So basically that was I was looking out for her.
Okay, so did you consider any other play school before joining Learning Curve?
Basically, frankly speaking, at the initial stage I did not, because Learning Curve was just opposite my place. And when I came over here with my husband, I really fell in love with the school. Because the atmosphere was very charged up and a very positive kind of an atmosphere, and I really liked the staff, and the teachers were very very cooperative. The most important thing, the hygiene was extremely good over here.
Okay.
So that is the reason I did not go for any other schools, but I thought that Learning Curve is the best, so okay. I went for it, and now I have shifted to Kharadi. So frankly speaking, I started looking out for schools in that vicinity, because I thought that my child should probably go in a school which is near my place where I'm staying, because that really helps. But I personally went and inspected a lot of schools, but I did not get positive vibes in either of the schools, though because of their brand names or whatever. I found Learning Curve is surpassing all the standards.
Okay.
What I'm basically looking out for.
So how's your experience with Learning Curve, and share two good things about them?
I'm very very happy with Learning Curve, because when my daughter comes out of the school, she is very very happy. I have seen a lot of positive changes in her. The teachers over here are extremely cooperative. I can call Jayashree ma'am any point of time and she has always helped me. And you know, there are many, see what happens when a kid goes to school, there are a lot of questions of parents, whether the child has eaten properly, whether the child has, you know, performed well, or how. Because kids are very very, they're very fluctuating. They have very different mood swings. So we have to, as parents and as teachers, it is very 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 essential for the teachers to know what exactly your child is going through. And it is definitely a teamwork. So I found that Learning Curve has a beautiful teamwork about Maushis, the teachers, the principal, all the parents, it's a beautiful teamwork. So because of that, there has been a lot of positive changes in Anahita, and I'm very happy with the school.
Okay, so is there anything can be improved in this play school?
Well, I don't think there is any things which I would suggest for improvement, because we have a parents teacher meeting every month or so, and wherein we do interact with the teachers, and even if there are any suggestions, it is well taken care of.
Okay, so on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 is the maximum.
Yes.
How likely you recommend this play school to other parents?
I would give it a 5 or a 4.5 rating, yes.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.